I think when you're at school, you know, you're there every day and everyone wants to be in with the in crowd as it is. But no, you know, find your friends that you get on with and you've got something in common with and who are kind to you and who are going to be lovely to you every single day. And, you know, do things out of school so your life just doesn't revolve around school. So at weekends, you're not just having to go out with all your friends from school. You know, if you're a guy, go play football, and then you've got that to do, and you've got that to do with your dad. You know, if you're a girl, get into dancing or anything different, just to kind of do something else than school, because when it is your life, that's why you get so upset about these people.